Hi everybody, today I'm going to be filming a video and sharing with you my table display for the spring jewelry show that I have been working on very hard and diligently for the last several months. The show is coming up this weekend, this Saturday in fact, and I decided to put together a mock table, if you will, of my display so that I could see how I wanted to have it laid out. Now, mind you, this particular table that I am using is a lot smaller than the table that I'm going to be having at my show. The table at my show is going to be between 6 and 8 feet long, and this table is about, I think, only 4 feet long. But it's just excuse me, an example of what it's going to look like, and I'm trying to pan around so you can see the items that I have. Now, I'm standing here in my studio and I have this table display all set up with the tablecloth and all, and my kitty committee is underneath the table skirt attacking my toes. So I am trying not to laugh or let that bother me. But anyways, these are the beeswax candles that Jimmy and I have made, and I'm still working on just putting together a few more of the votives that you'll see here, and also some of the wax melts. They are in heart shapes that we're going to be making, just a few more of those. But we have the jars behind on the shelf unit, and then we have, those are the jars without the lids, then we have our jars with the lids, then we have our cinnamon waxy bears. And then moving along here is all the jewelry that I have designed, and I have my display board back there, which is also my branding board with my logo, and all of the earrings, a lot of them I have placed here on the table, and I have these little wooden bowls that are filled with some charms and rings and some more charms, and then I have a bracelet holder right there. And then over here I have a necklace display holder that I have created. And if you have been watching my videos, you will see that I did a DIY on how to make this necklace holder. I made one for my daughter for Christmas, and Donna and I filmed a three-part video on how to put them together. Now, the one that we did in that video actually had a holder for bracelets too, but this particular one I did for my show is only for necklaces. As I was saying, this particular jewelry stand for my necklaces is a little different than the one I made for my daughter, because this particular one has a little tray on the bottom to hold rings and charms and the longer necklaces that fall into the bottom. So I thought that that would be perfect for my show. And then over here I have my business cards, which will be at the end of the table. And over here I have my headwear collection. So I have a whimsical pillbox hat that I have created, and some of my headbands are here in the front. So basically that is what my table is going to look like at the show. Let me move back just a little bit so I can show you the tablecloth. And mind you, this is in my studio area, so it's really cramped and there's not a whole lot of space, but I think you'll get the picture. So I have this green and black striped tablecloth, which is actually a sheet that I love, and I think it looks real gypsy, so I'm using that. And then on top of that I have a crocheted shawl that is actually a shawl for, it's really not a shawl, it's kind of like a wrap for the back of your couch, and I have actually dyed that in coffee to age it and make it look really, really old and worn. And then here on the bottom I have a very beautiful damask patterned purple piece of fabric, which is very drapey, and this particular piece is, and was at one time, a curtain that I cut into pieces to make this particular sash here, and the other two pieces I have out in my living room that I have stitched together to create a curtain for our electronics shelf unit. Anyways, that is my display. I hope you really enjoyed seeing this, and for those of you that don't live in the area and that won't be attending my show, I hope this gave you an idea of some of the things that I do and that I make, and I hope you really enjoyed it. I really appreciate you watching. Thank you so much for being here with me today, and if you are in the Pittsburgh area, I would love for you to stop by and say hello to me at the Jewelry Reveal Show. So, have a great day. Again, thanks so much for watching, and until next time, bye.